Today I'm going to talk to you about applying the setup principles and key motions in your day-to-day life at home. The reason that's important is one of the things that we've learned with modern brain science and new ways of rehabilitating stroke patients or people that have a neurological disease is if they do something three times a week, a lot of times the brain never reorganizes and remaps for that particular motion that a patient's trying to learn. So what they learned is a principle that's called masked practice, where if they take that patient, let's say they're trying to regain motion of the left arm, they take that patient, put them in a controlled environment, and for a 14-day period of time, they try to recreate the motion that they've actually lost or didn't know how to create. They find that the brain maps itself much better when it's when the motion that you want to create is applied to your day-to-day life. So I have used that principle in the Mind of Motion program for many years, and I'm telling you, it works like a charm. Many clients that don't use it in their day-to-day life don't actually get the progress that the other ones do. So I really encourage you to apply it. So let's just say sitting in a chair. If you don't have really good posture and you want to use your large muscle groups, being in the box is the key to doing that. So just, you're going to shrug to press, tighten your lats, chest is up, pull your ab in. And now when you sit throughout the day, as much as you can, don't lean back against the chair. The other thing that golfers struggle with is they want to bend from here, which is bending from the waist instead of hinging from the hips. So if you practice this throughout the day, sitting in the box when you're driving and in a chair, when you go to get out of the chair, you're going to make that 45-degree bend from the hip, push through your heels and come up. Then you're going to make a 45-degree bend from the hip to sit back down into the chair. So you're basically going through something you do all day long, which is sitting, getting in and out of a chair, and you pause for a second and you remember some of those principles and just turn those muscles on and make the exact same motion over and over and over again. So based on modern brain science, apply it at home and you're going to be able to take that to the golf course much quicker.
Hi, Allison here. Thanks for watching that clip. And if you enjoyed it and you're interested in scheduling your own one-on-one Zoom lesson, just click the link below. Thanks.